divide 385 by 5. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 385 here, 5 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 3, here 5. 3 smaller than 5. So we should take two numbers, 38. A number close to 38 in 5 table is 5 sevens, 35. Now we should subtract, we get 3. After this, bring down the beside number, so 5 down, so 35. When do we get 35? In 5 table, 5 sevens, 35. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.